Today I will be reacting to Be My Prostitute prank by I'm D'Angelo. So let's get into the video.
Friends, you're about to get your motherfucking ass
whooped. What's up, this your boy D, and I'm back again with another prank video. Now, I can't be too loud because my friend, she's in the bathroom doing her makeup. Now, I'm about to go in here, and I'm about to prank her and ask her some stuff that she would never expect me to say. So, let's go.
I was just thinking, I should, you know, I wasn't gonna let me just, like, check you out. And get this money.
So basically, you pimp me out.
Yeah, it'd be like my prostitute. What you think about that?
You see how I act like I didn't hear it.
You sure don't think you don't get money like that? You ready to hit me? It's like you're ready to hit me.
If you don't think I will not steal off on your ass after my body is hurting from having 6 seizures yesterday, you have me fucked up.
You finna steal off on me?
If you come at me like you think you're gonna hit me.
I was just saying, like...
I will straight try to knock the fuck out of you.
Right now?
Dead ass, right now.
Is you left-handed or right-handed?
What the fuck is you... Don't play with me.
I'm not trying to play with you.
Don't fucking play with me. So you think... How could that even come out your mouth?
I just thought we're friends and shit. We're cool. I just thought I'd be
a friend. We're cool. We're friends. What the fuck do you mean? You thought you can get money? By me doing a fucking what?
Like, joking.
What the fuck we gonna do? Sell your ass off?
Sell my ass off?
Because it won't be, what the fuck? Is that what the fuck we gonna do, friend? Because I'll help you. I'll
I was thinking we could
bring you the fucking
around.
Customers.
I think the other way around.
No, you can sell your ass. You got me fucked all the way up. Friend, you must not know me.
I was just thought it was cool like that.
No, the fuck, we not cool like that. You got me. You know what, friend? You's about to get your motherfucking ass whooped. Because.
Hey, it's a prank. I'm recording. It's a prank.
You is a fucking liar.
I swear.
Oh my God.
Don't hurt me.
Why would you fucking play with me like that?
Don't hurt me, please.
Why would you?
Please.
Why would you even play with me like that? Why would you? Do you know, like, I was real guilty of, like trying to hurt you? Do you know I was? Oh my God. Do you know, like, I got to sweating and I'm putting on makeup. Why would you? Why, like, because I was, like, real guilty, like, I know the fuck he is not.
Got your ass. I told you.
I told you.
Hey, make sure y'all like this video. Subscribe to my channel for more pranks. I gotta go.
Okay, so that was a funny prank. That was a pretty, pretty funny prank. And the girl, she's mad pretty. She was mad pretty. But that was a good prank. She was about to beat his ass. She was about to really beat him. Like, it was hilarious. Be sure you check out his video. His name and stuff will be in the description down below. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.